online. Hello everyone. Today we will learn how to play the song called Gnasia No. 3 by Erik Satie. In this first video tutorial, we will learn the first part of the song. In parts 2 and 3 are on the website. Please have a look. Alright, so we'll begin the first part with the right hand. Right hand plays 5th finger on A. 2nd is on D sharp. 4th is on F sharp. 4th moves down to E. D sharp. C. 1st is on B. And again, 5th is on A, D sharp, F sharp, D sharp, second finger plays B, fourth is on D, second is on B. Second is on B. Repeat B with third. D. G sharp. Third is on B. G sharp. Second is on B, third is on D, F, alright, then we'll look at the left hand. Left hand plays fifth finger on A. Now we have C, E, A. Is on E, G, B, E, A, E, A, now we have C, E, A. GBE, ADF, now D again, ADF. F. ADF. Now fifth is on A, and we have ACE. Alright, so as soon as you've mastered each hand separately, we can now combine hands together. Left hand begins with 5th finger on A, and right hand also begins with 5th finger on A together. Thank you. Alright, so this is it for the first part for the song Gnasia number 3. See you in part 2.